How are you this evening?
I'm great, thanks. Yeah, really excited to be here.
You are? How important are events like this for you, celebrating beauty? Do you have a particular regime?
Girls and beauty and cosmetics, we go very well together, as everybody knows. But it's lovely to be here and just to kind of acknowledge and celebrate the people within in the industry, you know?
Absolutely. Yeah. Tell me your beauty secrets. Any tips?
So I think just a generally healthy lifestyle, so plenty of sleep, water, good food, and cleanse, tone, and moisturize. Simple, really.
There we go, simples in a nutshell. Now let's talk the big reunion. A very exciting time for you indeed.
Yes, it is very exciting. We're going on tour again in December, so it's the Christmas shows. Super, super excited about that. It should be a really, really good show.
What was it like getting all back together? Did it go as you expected?
There was ups and downs with getting back together. It started off a bit bumpy. Obviously, you know, it was a long time since we'd been a band together. So there was always going to be things that we wanted to air and talk about. But once that was out of the way, we had an absolute ball. And, you know, being on stage together again was absolutely wonderful.
Would you say the dynamics had changed?
I would say the dynamics have changed, yeah. I mean, we're all different people now. It's 10 years on, so we've all kind of grown and developed in different ways. But they've changed for the better, I believe. And it feels, I think so, yeah, definitely. It feels really nice and just, yeah, we're in a good place.
And how do you feel about the tour coming up then?
Really excited about the tour coming up, yes.
Any nerves?
No, not really. And I can't wait to see all the other bands as well, because we're all on a bus together, which is great fun. You can imagine what we get up to. Lots of partying and everything, so yeah, and lots of pranks and banter and everything, so I'm looking forward to that, yeah.
Are we going to be seeing old Bewitched material, or is this going to be new stuff?
This is still all about nostalgia, so it's all the old stuff. There might be one or two new things in there, as in, you know, kind of seasonal, so Christmassy. You know, Christmas songs, maybe.
Hint.
I'm giving away too much, oh no.
Is this might by any chance the charity song? We have been told about this by Honeys, yes.
So we have done a charity song, yes. So
that. How was that? Were you involved with the writing process, or is it just a one-off?
It's a cover of I Wish It Be Christmas. I Wish It Could Be Christmas Every Day. So it's an old song, which we've all gone in and redone. So, yes.
Very good fun.
It was good fun recording with all the bands, yeah. Really good fun.
Well, I'll let you go inside, but have a lovely evening and good luck with the tour.
Thank you so much.